Hey, Sam. You could probably get that bike running again if you charged it with a generator. Why not give it a try?
Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
I don't know anyone who's done more to bring people together and get them back on their feet. It's hard to believe you're just one guy. Can't help wondering if the Great Deliverer isn't actually a small army. Because it sure seems like whenever someone's in trouble, you're there to lend a hand. It's enough to make me think you just might make it all the way to the coast. Good luck out there. I'll be rooting.
Good work. New order available. Please access...
Okay, Sam. Make your way to the designated construction area for the bridge. The foundation should already be in place. With your help, we'll have the thing finished in no time. There should be a terminal nearby. Access it to submit additional materials. Sam, looks like you found the site. Life easier for a lot of people. You can be sure that every traveler and porter who passes that way will put it to good use. Keep an eye out for other spots that could do with another well-placed bridge.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome to Sam's Water Bridges.
Pleasant journey. Beginning scan. restrictions lifted.
Sam, if you'd like someone to take care of a standard delivery for you, you should have fellow port.
The paths we walk become roads, Sam. See the tracks you left behind? They tell a story. If you were a spy on a mission, you'd have failed. But you're not. So be proud of those tracks. They're proof that you exist. The paths we walk become roads, Sam. See the tracks you left behind? They tell a story. If you were a spy on a mission, you'd have failed. But you're not. So be proud of those tracks. They're proof that you exist. Keep leaving that proof. Let people know you're out there. Give them the courage to come together again. As you expand the network and aid your fellow Americans, you strengthen the bonds between us all and blaze a trail for them to follow.
Sam Porter Bridges. Have a pleasant journey. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Thanks for the help. We'll be right back.
Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Welcome to Capital Mount City. Proceed to distribution center.
Take on.
You that new guy?
Sam Bridge.
Quite a haul you brought.
Access delivery terminal for further information.
Sam, I received word from Mama that she's completed her anti-VT weapon. Prototypes of her design form a part of your next shipment, a delivery of relief supplies for the people of Port Knot City. Port Knot City's a fair distance from VT territory, but the weapons should come in handy if any stray too close. They'll also provide people with the means to defend themselves when traveling outside the city. The shipment also includes a variety of medicines, as well as human sperm and egg samples. These specimens are essential for maintaining genetic diversity as they were donated by civilians living outside the major population centers. By taking advantage of Kyrellium's temporal properties, we can ensure they remain viable for as long as required. After the shipment's been processed, connect the Cupid. Now once that's done, the entire afterwards, of course.
Looks like some cargo has been transported to its destination on your behalf. You could...
Sam.